Alright, here it is, people. Just found out that I am currently checking my stats on the website. It's come to my attention. I am roughly sitting under 6,000 chokes. I'm searching it now, and I am... Yeah. 20 chokes out. So we're here to knock out 20 chokes. Let's get 6,000 today. Oh, by the way, just in case you care, and to put that in perspective, I've only been took down 522 times. I've completed 8,000 matches, in which I'm almost 20 away from 6,000 chokes. So let's do the math on that. I'm not a mathematician, but I'm saying somebody's getting choked today. That's all I fucking know. So let's do this. Who wants some? Ka-tow. Let's find a victim. Oh yeah. Dong dong. Damn, damn, damn.
Who's whining? Shut the fuck up. Who are you talking to? Them or us? You ain't talking to me.
Patched up.
Just so you know, I'm broadcasting, you should not be saying some dumb shit, because you will be noted. It got quiet all of a sudden, huh? Dabba dabba, shut the fuck up.
There are those who see the challenges facing the naked.
We'll call this choke spot number two. See that coming. Oh, I should have put his body over here. Thank you.
Whatever they're doing, it's they gotta come to us, so no rush. Oh yeah, he's back balcony. Good job, there he was. Told ya.
Defend the objective and run.
effects. Oh, that hit the wall. Watch out. Try again. I'm moving in on a farm. Keep going, Black. Over there. Team's on you. Keep moving, they're already upstairs on us. There you go, there you go, there you go. One more. Can I help, please? Thank you, sir.
You're good to go.
Right, give up. Just, no, just give up.
Watch your back.
Where's he down at? Try to pick him up. Ace, come on. Get your ass. Need you in the game, Black. Come on. It can't be that hard. Than someone. There you go. Alright, so I had to go silent on this because I didn't want them hearing them talk. So 18 more to go, here we go. For those of you watching, I'm just going to explode some certain things you should note. Time. I'm here faster than you would be. Only one better would be the VIP. At that soon. Even at this position, I can beat them there. I didn't. Full range of shit. That's how you don't do it. Oh my god, they're not figuring this one out. As long as I can press it, this guy should be getting the fuck over there. What's his problem? Oh, I'm not talking to him. It's alright. Scoop! schooled at my own game. This time he ain't gonna beat me then, motherfucker. Well, he'll beat me to those chairs, but his backup won't. I fucked up. I never looked over my shoulder. General rule number one for not being choked. Check your six. I thought I saw it, but I didn't check. Here we go. This time, I go this way. I need a better outlook on this. I don't see him. He would be there right about now. And since I ain't waiting out much longer this time, we'll have to be identified. He could be here or there. I'm sitting right here for a second. There's somebody here. He's in here. I took that to find that out. Three men. Job. See that? Still part of the cause. Recent test revealed that they will beat you upstairs before we will be upstairs at their doorway. However, this middle route is probably king shit right here if you do it right. This guy don't fuck it all up.
Grenade, move!
Wait, I'll move it. Get me one. Let him know we're good. Oh, right into that shit. But me got one. So now we're down to 17. And counting. Start. Oh, they're upstairs. Hurt. Oh shit. Caught me quick. I don't know, people. I think I might have to fucking change up my strategies. Nah. I'm just not going to go all out with this. Oh, that choke always makes for the best first kill. They remember you when you take them down like that. It's terrible. It's a terrible feeling. Found out there's a guy with 11,000 chokes. That's quite a task to try to beat. However, I was at 5,000 a couple weeks ago, maybe a month and a half ago. probably took me like 2 months to get 1,000. And we just found out these stats. Currently, I'm ranked about 8th overall on PlayStation Network. I like this route, but unfortunately, you reach the top 46, 48, and they reach the top 42. So they're going to beat you here every time. Unless you want to choke them like this. And this is how you choke them. You wait. You know they're coming. And they're done. Or so. Oh, I don't know where he's at. He could be right here. But you can hear him. And I wait. Rudolph's watching. What up, Rudolph? I'm going for my 6,000th choke. I barely got one in this one, so I'm down to 16. I'm gonna do a body check. Nada tostada. So we're a minute in. I don't know where the VIP is. Sounds like he's coming out of the red room. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Let's go bounce around. Oh, touch me. Shit, you touched my butt. I gotta move, I don't wanna be here. Get this bit. Oh, missed him. Missed him! A little conjugator. Yeah, man, 6,000. I know, right? Look at all the little lames, except for this dude, Juan Acuto. He's been pretty much throwing it down. Oh, and Inked. He's been doing a lot. I don't know what he's saying. I probably should go on mic chat. But let's see. Juan Acuda. Where does he want to root at? First round of this one, he fucked me up. I spoke about running past the chair and the motherfucker was sitting there. Oh, he's gone. This shit's over. 3, 2, the 15-second run to the town. Now they're mad. This Knight Templar died, 90. He's a little fucked hard. Sings racist lyrics on his fucking plane. You can hear him earlier in the background. Alright, so before I mention it, you can get up these stairs behind the escort side. See, we're at 46. Where were they at 46 at their entrance? So 42, I'm here first. I really wanted to choke him. I should have probably finished that off better. I know, right? I could have easily done 3 or 4 different moves, but this isn't about that. It's just about accomplishing it. I don't want to show up too much. But it is what it is. This guy's got a shoddy? Come on, man. I don't even I just need one round, one per round if I can get it. Or match. Hopefully. Yeah, I got it this one, so. Not too worried. My effort's been just like, whatever. Plus, they give me another chance right here. You don't want to give me another chance.
Changing mags!
Taking forever.
And you'll take 3 seconds to get my gun or not. You look different.
Nobody helps. Damn, I forgot I'm playing with random. Sometimes my strategy has to be different. Ah. How did he even hit that? That motherfucker wasn't dead on aim, he was fucking side shot. How do you do that shit? Now that seems logical of a shot. Why isn't the VIP engaging? What's wrong with this dude? Give him a good weapon and he sits around and fucking lets this guy take care of it. How do you lead the game 10-1 and then hang out up there? Huh. Unbelievable. Fucking swarm, yeah. But this would be fun later, these idiots. Here, let's put on the mic, let's hear what they're saying. I'm gonna go on the party chat so we can on the game chat. Nothing.
You didn't talk. Let me know, dude. Yeah. Oh man, you got your work cut out for you. Too late.
This ain't good. They're just chasing him. Hey, you don't hear me? Oh, there you are. No. Round one, blouses. One going diner. My finger locked. He's right by the car. Ink, turn right. He's right by the second car, middle car. And in the window. One window, one car. You gotta move up, Black. Come on. Help him out. Alright. Window now. Only one window.
You're good to go.
Mm-hmm. Clearly I was wrong. I said, let me know if you hear them. Let me know if you hear anyone else speak.
You're good to go.
patched up.
I'm out keeping cover.
Changing mags.
Right.
objectives and block extract.
Frag!